Hi children, social assignment 16-6-2020 based on geography lesson 6 manufacturing industries. Read the following paragraph and answer the following questions given below. There are 3 paragraphs given. First one based on jute textiles, second one based on sugar industry, and the third one based on mineral based industry from page number 68 of geography textbook. There are 10 questions which has to be answered in 1 or 2 sentences each. Question number 1. Where are most of the jute mills located in India? Where are most of the jute mills located in India? Answer is West Bengal, on the bank of River Hooghly. Question number 2. Name any 2 countries that compete with jute industry of India. Name any 2 countries that compete with the jute industry of India. Answer: Bangladesh, Brazil. Question number 3. Why was jute industry become more popular recently? Jute industry became more popular recently because of 3 reasons. First one, environmental friendly. Biodegradable. And durable. Jute are environmental friendly, biodegradable and durable. Question number 4. In which states are the majority of sugar mills concentrated? Which state of India majority of the sugar mills are concentrated? Write 2 states. The first one is Uttar Pradesh. And second one is Bihar. 60% of India's sugar mills are concentrated in these 2 states. Question number 5. Sugar industry is ideally suited to the cooperative sector. Give reasons why sugar mills are ideally suited to the cooperative sector. 2 reasons. First reason is the industry is seasonal in nature. Second one is the industry totally depends on raw material. Question number 6. What are the challenges before sugar industry? Mention any 1 challenges before sugar industry. We know there are many challenges. Among that, old and inefficient method of production is one of the challenges. Old and inefficient method of production. number 7. What are mineral based industries? What are mineral based industries? Industries which get raw materials from minerals or metals. Such industries are called mineral based industries. Industries that use minerals or metals as raw materials are called mineral based industries. Question number 8. What is the position of India in the production of gur and kandasari? Gur and kandasari are two byproducts of sugarcane. So what is the position of India in its production? Answer is first. We are the first rank in the production of gur and kandasari. First rank. Question number 9. Where was the first jute mill set up in Kolkata in the year 1855? In 1855, the first jute mill was established in Kolkata. In which part of Kolkata? It is Rishra. Answer is Rishma. Question number 10. Name the main markets for the jute textiles in the world. Which are the main markets for the jute textiles in the world? There are a number of countries like USA. USA, Canada, Ghana, Saudi Arabia, UK and Australia. These are the countries which have major markets for jute textile industries in the world. Next question is based on map pointing. For this, in the political map of India, the major sugar producing states of India are Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. So verify all your answers. Thank you very much.